Here we got some boiling chips. I'm just gonna put 3 in there to promote gentle boiling rather than it spitting precious gold onto my hot plate. What I plan to do is evaporate this down like 3/4, add more water, do the same, add more water, do the same. This way the acid is removed and I should end up with gold chloride. Boiling some deionized water. Need to boil this again.
Are you fucking real, man? Come on. Thank you.